I can never quite get these to work right, but what the hell? When all else fails, hit him with a shot.
I'm the girl you've been waiting for all your life, aren't you?
That just never stops feeling good. A flashlight. Whoever said a dog was man's best friend?
Ooh, a cryptic message. The secret to the demon is hidden in the darkness. I'm just hating cryptic messages. Snyder's old safe, but it's locked. I love the sound of bat hitting skull. It's the sound of victory. My dictaphone. But it looks like there's nothing recorded on it. Medipack, time to find Anya and play naughty nurse.
I'm the girl you've been waiting for all your life, aren't I?
Where's your hall pass? I mean, what's the password?
Zip, zilch, the big goose egg. Let me guess. Wash day?
Hey boy, time to die! Never imagined it could hurt like this!
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but now I can fix them.
All right, here's a PC. Let's see if it's friendly. Nada, zip, zilch, the big goose egg.
Somebody looks as though they need a good spanking.
Oh!
hidden areas. Next thing you know, I'll be finding all those missing socks.
Your name wouldn't happen to be dessert, would it?
Ultraviolet filter. Amazing the stuff you find laying around. It's like a friggin' video game. I should be able to attach this to my flashlight. Not that I'm complaining, but it's just weird how people leave this stuff just wherever. Okay, guessing this doesn't say surrender, Dorothy. Now I've just got to figure out what it does say. The dictaphone. I can get this on the tape. No one said it had to be me that spoke the word. My relationships with women just never end well.
That is the correct password.
Field didn't pop out of nowhere. Gotta figure out what's generating it.
Good to have along, in case of boo-boos. A magician's hat. Hocus pocus. Always wondered how they got the bunnies in there. Rabbits! Guess that hat really is magic. They're drawn to the pentagrams, and they're disrupting the flow of magic. If I'm doing the math right, with enough bunnies, I could bring down that force field. Okay, where the heck did this come from?
A nice, clean-cut boy. Just the sort I love to kill.
Tell me your fantasies.
Me feel all warm and fuzzy inside.
Okay, icky yellow fluid. Don't know what it is, but it doesn't smell great. A computer disk. If I can find a compatible PC, I can see what's on it. This ain't hot sauce. Wow, a Murgoth weapon. I thought those demon arms dealers were just a myth. Too bad there's no ammo in it. It's in the Murgoth dialect, but it looks like some sort of recipe. The yellow liquid plus the green liquid equals the blue liquid. Whatever that does. Key Giles used to use.
Hey, kid, come here often?
Let's see what's on this little beauty. It looks like a passcode or something. Here we go. Key to the library cage. It makes me all nostalgic for Oz. Just a wild guess, but I'm thinking this opens the lock.
You look like fun.
Come here often?
Time for that bunny mojo. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but now I can fix them.
Hey, whatever, I didn't want to go in there anyway. You know, I could break you down, I just don't feel like it.
Something tells me this green acidy stuff isn't your normal fountain water. I love this game. Not that I've ever been past third base. Wait, that didn't come out right.
As I learned in chem class, it never hurts to experiment. Well, unless it explodes. Let's see, mix them together and see what we get. Murgoth ammunition! I'm a genius!
I think I could teach you a few things, if you're willing to learn.
Now that's domination. The door is blocked by some sort of Murgoth demon. Now.
No! No!
Murgoth mold, die!
See something you like?
Sit. Stay.
And now I don't want to ever hear that word bone again. Well, maybe not ever.
Hidden areas. Next thing you know, I'll be finding all those missing socks.
Grade A, top shelf, 100 proof, holy water.
Hey, whatever, I didn't want to...
So much for the Lollipop Guild.
You've been waiting for all your life, aren't I?
Manual labor, that I can handle. For fumigation bombs, pest control at its best. There's always one that won't do what you want it to.
That'll fix him. Next one that tries that route is red. You just stay here till Auntie Anyaka comes along and screams.
If Lily puts one of the circles of hell, I'm going. You just stay here till Auntie Anyaka comes along and screams.
You must be one of the good guys!
No superpowers, but look who's dust. Go me!
Tell me your fantasies.
You all right? You're looking kind of pale around the gills.
on those little varmints. How much rabbit can one Bakemono eat?
Really good feeling about them, too.
Catch you later, cutie!
Anyanka, hey, how's it going? Don't think the fact that you're an evil, alternate reality version of my girlfriend is gonna stop me from kicking your ass.
It's my job. It's all about the pain. Hello, little girl. Wanna play? Time to learn why they call us vengeance demons. You have nice teeth. They'll make me a lovely necklace.
I'd start singing Werewolves in London, but that'd be copyrighted.
Wonder how long I can play with you before you break.
If Lilliput's one of the circles of hell, I'm done.
Nothing personal, it's my job. It's all about the pain. Time to learn why they call us vengeance demons.
No! No!
Nothing personal, it's my job. It's all about the pain. Wonder how long I can play with you before you break.
So much for the lollipop kill.
No!
Oh.
If Lilliput's one of the circles of hell, I'm Gulliver.
Why they call us vengeance demons. Nothing personal, it's my job. It's all about the pain. Time to learn why they call us vengeance demons.
Sweetie. Xander, the grave robber. I get a few more of these, I can build a woman of my own.
Welcome, video blacker.